Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the Divine Source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.
Another difficult winter for my people. There are more deaths than births now. And as the seasons pass, the young ones are becoming restless. I see them looking to the sky when the rare plane passes overhead. Wistful. Wondering. Longing. I know they are still deeply committed to the cause. But I also sense a change coming. An end to our way of life is on the horizon. The most recent invaders are fading from memory. But as the technology of men advances, more are bound to find our valley again. And we are bound with the fate of this place. For better or worse.
surrendered and the company men were watching had to turn him over.
They're taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Adams. Constantine's gonna ask questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they'd draw straws for that job. How long you been on the payroll?
A few months. This is my first wet work assignment. It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty. You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. Had an old war buddy to vouch for me. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev, and I had to get out of town.
Is there always this much opportunity? What the hell?
False alarm.
Roger that.
I'll check it out.
Roger.
One of ours. Shit. Weapons free. Sweep it clear. Let's move.
He's dead. Spread out. Let's sweep.
Watch the bushes. She could be anywhere.
Check in the bushes.
Check the bushes.
Eyes up. She could be in the trees.
Watch the bushes. She could be anywhere.
back to base camp. Leave him to it. Roger, we're clear. Copy that.
Where did this come from? Identify yourself.
Check it out.
Don't go far.
Who's that?
Came from this arch. Once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on out with the rest.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is made for the Keeper. We're looking for anything that might confirm that.
Like what exactly?
If we knew, you wouldn't be looking.
Clear.
Documents,
understood.
Maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because they also think that it might be dangerous. So want any additional intel you can find
We think the natives are guarding it?
Something. Sure.
We've already shown we can deal with them. Why don't we just take it by force?
Listen, we're going to get confirmation. Actually, you want to upgrade your contact and trigger?
More of those gold coins.
Set it aside. It's not yours to take.
Come on. It's spoils of war.
I think you have a little track of this yet. This is not a mercenary outfit. We have rules. You will be paid well, but you will obey every command.
It's just a couple of fucking coins.
I gave you a direct order. Just like I have a direct order from Constantine to execute anyone who disobeys. Do you follow?
Yeah, I got it. No problem. Something's up.
Say.
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave him rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find...
I'm gonna check it out. I'll be right back.
Roger.
We're under attack! Got contact!
So what did he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave him rank. You have to...
Hang on. I'll go look.
Roger that.
Something's up.
Take a look.
Yeah!
Sophia, I'm almost to the cathedral. Can...
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
We heard of the Prophet's arrival in Constantinople, but we paid it no mind. The great city has always drawn madmen and pretenders to the ear of God. We heard strange tales of miracles of the Prophet, but still we did not seek him out. But then we heard him speak, heard the liquid truth of his words roll across the Forum of Constantine. He claimed not to speak for God, claimed that no man could. But his wisdom was plain, and not a one of us in that forum could deny that he spoke the truth. I must know more about him. I must hear him again.
Thank you.
do find the Atlas in there, what's next?
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source Constantine is after.
That's a part I'm not clear on. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something valuable. But the company and aren't saying much. So this is really it, huh? They do put the Atlas in there, what's next?
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source Constantine is after.
That's a part I'm not clear on. So this is really it, huh? If you find the Atlas in there, what's next?
The Atlas is a map. It's supposed to point the way to whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source Constantine is after.
That's a part I'm...
outside mission protocol, ma'am. It introduces unnecessary risks.
Can you achieve your goal without them?
Ma'am, I don't think we're alone down here. I need tactical support.
No, we're stretched too thin across this valley. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
Woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Consider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas. I'm ahead of Anna now, but I don't know what I've gotten myself into here. Something else dwells in the darkness of this place. But I've got to continue. I've come too far. Anna thinks she knows me. And maybe she does on some level, but she doesn't know everything. And as long as she continues to underestimate me, I might still have the upper hand.